happening. Makes the play to get the puck out. Van Riemsdyk takes the long pass, drops it back. Morgan Riley, Tyler Bozak scores! What a response. Tyler Bozak on a pretty play set up by Morgan Riley, and it's a 3-1 Toronto lead.
And that top line for the Bruins was extended on a long shift, and they've been trying to get things in the offensive zone, stayed a little long, a little late reaction by Charlie McAvoy. Char's a little delayed there as well, and it was James Van Riemsdyk who got out high, made the play back to Morgan Riley, and how about that pass by Riley? Through a seam, Rask a little late and worried maybe of another pass going back door to Van Riemsdyk, and Bozak took his time and put the puck exactly where he needed to put it.
51.